guys, it's JackSparrow123, and today we're on the Gaming Evolve server. In this episode, I'm going to be moving our base, because I don't like where it is right now. It's on Herbal Island, and it's not very nice, because there's no danger or anything, so my dinos don't get to fight anything. So I've already started cleaning this place out. I got all the items onto this ship and everything. So I am ready to destroy this pillar and say goodbye to my base. So yeah, let's do that and see how much lag we get.
Oh gosh.
Oh. Oh gosh. Oh, you wanna what I forgot to grab? I forgot to grab the spider queen thingies. Darn it. Oh, well. I'll have to talk to Drarik about that. I don't think I need them. I didn't really participate in the fight anyways. Anyway, so let's get everything set up. So I'll be moving the dinosaurs onto the ship. At least the ones that I want to keep, like Anks and the Great Beaver. Actually, let's just turn the ship into a moving ship, a safe ship to move dinos. So I'll be doing that, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Oh, there we go. So it was all standing on a few platforms. And there we go. All done. Now it's almost like I never lived here. And it's almost like my FPS was never real. Okay, so we have Anks, Ben, Ace. Are we missing anyone? We're missing Op, but he disappeared and kind of abandoned us. Ah, completely abandoned ship. We'll have to find him another time. Till then, I'll just take Pidgeot. Pidgeot as the Ot replacement for now. I don't even really fly that often. I normally just do the no-fly thing. Anyways, let's get right into our trip to our new home. I haven't built there yet, so I'm going to have to start crafting once we get there. Oh, you wanna know who I think we're forgetting? The Great Beaver. Oh well, we're too far. I'm kidding. Oh, that's a big coal. Coal. We could take Red Demon as defense, but I don't think we really need any. Oh, there's Ot. I just saw him. Come here. There he is. Sitting right on a rock. Who am I whistling? Oh. Darn it, beaver. The hitbox is so weird with the beaver. The tail is literally part of the hitbox, so if I'm not even, like, whistling at him, then it will still hit him. Okay, this should be good. Let's hope Ot doesn't take anyone off. I mean, like, some of them are expendable, but not Ace. Ace isn't. Ace is not expendable. And neither is Ursa Major. But Ben and, Anks is. Come to think of it, Ben probably has the safest spot to sit. Anyways, I'll be back when I'm over there. Yeah, here we are. This is cosmic space. It's pretty safe, so I should be fine. I guess me and Cosmic are neighbors now. Hi, Cosmic. My name's Jack. I'm going to be your neighbor from now on. Wait, why don't I just take Molly Dog to go clear out the area? She's probably the f not fastest, but probably my strongest. There should be a path over here. You can't even see Gamma 4. Oh, Ott's following me. Here's the path. The path to paradise. Yay. We've moved. This is my home. What's that? Oh, it's a seaweed thing. Oh, you wanna know what I forgot? Ott is not on a neutral, so if he runs into issues over here, then he's going to be hurt. There he is. Come on, Ott. Let's get everyone off the ship. No, Molly. Why? Now she's going drown. Come here. Good, stay above the surface. And whistle neutral for everyone. I know there could be a much faster way of doing this, but I can't really do it because I'm right by cosmic space, so I might end up doing something that I don't want to. Okay, let's get everyone off the ship. Where's Fruity? What is Fruity doing? Come here, Fruity. Don't be on high distance, be on low. There we go. I like Fruity. Okay, let's bring them over to the home. And now, Ott, I need you to wait here. Order disable following. There we go. Come on, everyone. Which one am I going right? Let's ride Fruity. He's fast. Thank you. Actually, you know what? Let's take the foundations. Here we go, and take these ones just in case. And let's build kind of in this section right over here. Because I think this will look nice. Just kind of getting out and seeing this view. And also, I don't have to build a lot of walls. That laugh, though. Game. Oh! That was not what I wanted. I should have known I had a late spike at that moment. Okay. Can I not craft wood? Yes, I can, but I can barely read that. Filter. And Gamma. Okay. Let's see if we can get rid of these plants or something. No? Are these ones... No, you can get rid of them. Cut them all down. Wait, is this rock breakable? Right here? One sec. No. No, no. Weird. Looked like you could. Just starting my house and I already slapped it. I don't know where though. I slapped it though, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I need this on an easier key like one. Okay. And now let's grab the non-collision ones. Just go one. Go two. Why can't I place this here? Weird. Okay. No, there was one spot. There we go. This beaver doesn't know it, but its whole life is about to change. Okay, guys, that's going to have to be all for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit the like button in the face and comment down below what was your favorite part of the video. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. See all you guys in the next episode. Cool!